Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add favorite in TradingView. It's a very simple process, so let's dive right in. First of all, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, navigate to TradingView website. Once you are in the website, log in with your account. After you are logged in, you can go to the charts of any stock. For now, I'll choose the Netflix. You can choose it from the stock list. Now click on Super Charts. So this is the chart space. In this chart space, you might want to use different indicators and different symbols. So if you want to add them to favorites, you can go to the preferred elements. From this element panel, you can choose the element you want to add to favorite. For example, if I want to add the streamline tools to favorites, click on the arrow beside it. And you can hover on the elements that you want to add to favorites. Here in the right side, you can see this star icon. Click on it to add it to favorites. You can add multiple elements to favorites. You just need to tap on the star icon beside the elements. And there you go. Here you can see the options that you've added to the favorites. So it's a very simple process of adding elements to favorites in TradingView. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.